station, and they're super lame.
He swept the antenna and talked about rock lipids and beamed his own voice and music into the heavens. It was called a pirate radio station because he hijacked the airwaves from the gods.
Until the gods found out and cast wicked balls of light down upon
him. That's it! We're gonna hijack the airwaves and fill the sky with our music. Gang, garage band starting its very own pirate radio station.
Almost done. Don't let go.
Go on, let go?
No, don't let go.
Phew. We almost had one of those misunderstandings where you say no, and then I do it, but I won't let go.
What's that? Let go? Okay.
Yeah!
sir.
I'm sorry to hear that. You're breaking a shanty promise and disobeying orders. You know what that be, don't you?
A flankable offense?
First mate